born on Asar 17, 1963 BS to Prithvi Bir Vikram Sa and Queen Diveswari Lakshmi Devi Sa. After the death of his father, Tribhuvan Sa ascended the throne in 1968 BS when he was just 5 years old. During his time, the Ranas were at their zenith. Some aware Nepalese were starting the anti-Rana movements. He too was against Ranas. He supported them and thus left his palace and fell to New Delhi. From there, he supported the anti-Rana activists to overthrow the Ranas. Due to the joint effort of King Tribhuvan and the people, the then Rana's Prime Minister Mohan Samser had to surrender. Finally, the 104-year Rana regime came to an end and the democracy was declared on Phagun 7, 2007 BS. King Tribhuvan passed away on Phagun 13, 2011 BS in Canton Hospital, Zurich, Switzerland. Due to his great contribution to overthrow the Ranas and establish democracy, he is still remembered and has been declared Rashtra Vibhuti of Nepal.